Vamos a analizar un pequeño diálogo de la comedia Superbad, la historia de tres adolescentes que no eran populares en la escuela. Esta es una conversación entre los personajes Fogel, Seth y Evan. En esta parte de la película, Seth y Evan habían encargado a Fogel, el chico de lentes, a que obtuviera un documento falso para que él vaya a la tienda a comprar cerveza, porque todos ellos eran menores de edad. Esta es la escena en donde Fogel les muestra el documento falso. Fogel, ¿en dónde estabas, hombre? Casi me haces dar un ataque al corazón. Déjame verlo. ¿Te acobardaste o qué? No, no, hombre, lo conseguí. Es perfecto. Chequéenlo. Fogel, where have you been, man? You almost gave me a goddamn heart attack. Let me see it. Did you pussy out or what? No, no, man, I got it. It's flawless. Check it. Fogel, where you been, man? You almost gave me a goddamn heart attack. Let me see it. You pussy out or what? No, no, man, I got it. It's flawless. Check it. Ahora oigamos el audio original.
Fogel, where have you been, man? You almost gave me a goddamn heart attack. Let me see it. You pussy out or what?
No, no, man, I got it. It's flawless. Check it.
Fogel, where have you been, man? You almost gave me a goddamn heart attack. Let me see it. You pussy out or what?
No, no, man, I got it. It's flawless. Check it.
Espera, ¿tú cambiaste tu nombre a McLovin? ¿Qué clase de nombre estúpido es ese, Fogo? ¿Qué estás tratando de ser, un cantante irlandés de rhythm and blues? No, ellos te dejan escoger cualquier nombre que quieras cuando vas por allá. Wait, you changed your name to McLovin? What kind of a stupid name is that, Fogo? What are you trying to be, an Irish R&B singer? No, they let you pick any name you want when you get down there. Wait, you changed your name to McLovin? What kind of a stupid name is that, Fogel? What are you trying to be, an Irish R&B singer? No, they let you pick any name you want when you get down there.
Wait, you changed your name to McLovin? What kind of a stupid name is that, Fogel? What are you trying to be, an Irish R&B singer?
Oh, they let you pick any name you want when you get down there.
Wait, you changed your name to McLovin? What kind of a stupid name is that, Fogel? What are you trying to be, an Irish R&B singer?
Oh, they let you pick any name you want when you get down there.
Y tú escogiste McLovin. Sí, era entre eso o Mohammed. ¿Por qué sería entre eso y Mohammed? ¿Por qué simplemente no escoges un nombre común como una persona normal? And you landed on McLovin. Yeah, it was between that and Mohammed. Why the fuck would it be between that and Mohammed? Why don't you just pick a common name like a normal person? And you landed on McLovin. Yeah, it was between that and Mohammed. Why the fuck would it be between that and Mohammed? Why don't you just pick a common name like a normal person?
And you landed on McLovin.
Yeah, it was between that and Muhammad.
Why the fuck would it be between that or Muhammad? Why don't you just pick a common name like a normal person and you landed on McLovin?
Yeah, it was between that and Muhammad.
Why the fuck would it be between that or Muhammad? Why don't you just pick a common name like a normal person?
Y Muhammad es el nombre más común usado en la tierra. Lee un libro de vez en cuando. Fogel, ¿alguna vez has conocido a alguien llamado Muhammad? ¿Alguna vez has conocido a alguien llamado McLovin? No, por eso escogiste un nombre estúpido. Vete al diablo. And Mohammed is the most commonly used name on earth. Read a fucking book for once. Fogel, have you actually ever met anyone named Mohammed? Have you actually ever met anyone named McLovin? No, that's why you picked a dumb fucking name. Fuck you.
Muhammad is the most commonly used name on earth. Read a fucking book for once.
Fogel, have you ever actually met anyone named Muhammad?
Have you actually ever met anyone named McLovin?
No, that's why you picked a dumb fucking name.
Fuck you. And Muhammad is the most commonly used name on earth. Read a fucking book for once.
Fogel, have you ever actually met anyone named Muhammad?
Have you actually ever met anyone named McLovin?
No, that's why you picked a dumb fucking name.
Fuck you.
Dame eso. Ok, te pareces a un futuro pedófilo en esta foto, número uno. Número dos, ni siquiera tiene un primer nombre. Solo dice McLovin. ¿Qué? ¿Un nombre? ¿Un nombre? ¿Quién eres? ¿Seal? Seal es el nombre artístico de un cantante británico. Give me that. All right, you look like a future pedophile on this picture, number one. Number two, it doesn't even have a first name. It just says McLovin. What? One name? One name? What? Who are you, Seal?
Give me that. All right. You look like a future pedophile in this picture, number one. Number two, it doesn't even have a first name. It just says McLovin.
What? One name? One name? Who are you, Seal?
Give me that. All right. You look like a future pedophile in this picture, number one. Number two, it doesn't even have a first name. It just says McLovin.
What? One name? One name? Who are you, Seal?
En esta parte se refieren a la persona que atiende la tienda de licores. Este tipo o va a pensar, otro chico con un documento falso, o este es McLovin, un hawaiano de 25 años donador de órganos. Ok, ¿y cuál va a ser? Yo soy McLovin. This guy is either gonna think, here's another kid with a fake ID, or here's McLovin, a 25-year-old Hawaiian organ donor. Okay, so what's it gonna be? I am McLovin.
This guy's either gonna think here's another kid with a fake ID, or here's McLovin, the 25-year-old Hawaiian organ donor. Okay, so what's it gonna be?
I am McLovin.
This guy's either gonna think here's another kid with a fake ID, or here's McLovin, the 25-year-old Hawaiian organ donor. Okay, so what's it gonna be?
I am McLovin.
No, tú no eres. Nadie es McLovin. Los McLovin nunca existieron porque ese es un inventado, estúpido nombre de cuento de hadas, imbécil. Caramba, hombre, funcionará. Dale una oportunidad. No, you're not. No one's McLovin. McLovin's never existed because that's a made-up dumb fucking fairy tale name, you fuck. Jeez, man, it'll work. Give it a chance.
No, you're not. No one's McLovin. McLovin's never existed because that's a made-up dumb fucking fairy tale name, you fuck.
Jeez, man, it'll work. Give it a chance.
No, you're not. No one's McLovin. McLovin's never existed because that's a made-up dumb fucking fairy tale name, you fuck.
Jeez, man, it'll work. Give it a chance.